Yo, what is up? It is time for Daily Pantheon 5 run! How are you guys doing? We are using the Zeg Knight skin today. Our charms as usual, Unbreakable Strength, Quick Slash, Mark of Quiet, Steady Body, and Nail Master's Glory. Let's go! Let's go! What the? Okay. Okay, that's the first time something like that happened. Getting hit by the Benchfly Kings. Am I that tired? Maybe. Maybe I am. Wow. Okay. What a start. What a start. Oh, that's a cool trick. That's a really cool cyclone. I like this skin. Pretty awesome. Pum 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 pum. Yeah, bomb, it looks weird. Doma. Have we seen D-Dark yet?
What?
Oh.
Yes.
A really cool D-Dark. But we've seen it against Dunk Defender, so why didn't I notice it? I don't know. But it's really cool too. I guess I'm tired. I guess. That's really cool. Let's go! Oh, that's a really nice crystal dash. I like it. What? That was a weird delay. It's okay. It's all good. That's really nice as a thumbnail. Maybe we'll use that. Imagine getting hit by Soul Master. I would never. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sorry. Sneezerino.
Oh, stop.
bro. When enemies spawn on you, it's a big problem to dodge. It's a bit harder. Oh, that is a cool crystal dash. I think so far the one with the crystal dude, crystal guardian, was the best thumbnail so far. Pancake man! Pancake man! Pancake man! Pancake man! Nice. Yeah, I think we're gonna use the Crystal Guardian as a thumbnail. Because nothing is cool as the Crystal Guardian today. Wow, that didn't hit me. I was sure it's gonna hit me. I stood almost on the spike. I was gonna get hit, but I did not. So we move on. Go. Got Watcher Knights to deal with. Nice, very nice fight. Oh, that's really good. Where is the jellyfish? Where is the jellyfish? Here it is, here it is. Oh, that's such good RNG. Such good RNG. That's what we wanted, a short, perfect Umu fight. Hornet, what are you doing here? Oh, it's not Hornet. It's Nos. What a surprise. Alright. It's interesting that the cyclone animation that Sly has is not the cyclone animation that Oro and Mato have. That's very interesting. Well, interesting, you know. I just don't know why. Let's do Egale! Eat us! Let's go! Okay! Five more bosses and then we go for the finale of seven, the hardest bosses in the game. Is the Tej is just gone. Oof, that was a bit close. Always want to wait to see what he's doing and only afterward do something. Always react to Lost Skin. Never initiate because you're gonna need that dash and that jump and he does his thingy. And if you used it already, well, GG. Was a ghost. Should die in like one hit. Let's go. Traitor Lord. Let's traitor the Lord. That's a juggle, but I can't reach it. Oh, I can! Let's fucking go! Let's juggle! That's the earliest juggle I got in a while. In a long, long while. It also looks really cool when I do it, right? But it's actually quite easy to juggle. At least on keyboard. I think on controller it would be a bit harder. But on keyboard it's really easy to do the juggling. Hey guys, 7 big boys left in the Pantheon. Six bosses left. Let's go. Hitless Markov, let's fucking go. 5 bosses left! I was focused on the bombs. Lag again? Why does this fight always lag? Why does this fight always have a small lag in it? I don't know. 4 bosses left. Come on. Oh my god. such bad RNG. I mean, I could have avoided that damage, but... double bad RNG. La 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 la. Pufferfish, 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 pufferfish. Okay, this is the grand finale of this fight. Almost dead. Almost dead. Let's go. Very good, very good. Okay. The last bosses are left. Only PV and Absad. Let's beat them. And beat the Pantheon. Have a great time. You're the cell. Hits from your vessel. Interesting. Let's go! time for Radiance Absolute. Radiance Absolute, Radiance Absolute, Radiance Absolute. Let's go. Let's go, let's climb. Let's go! Hitless Absolute Radiance! GG! GG! Thank you guys for watching as usual. Please like, subscribe, comment, and support in every way you can because it helps. Thank you for watching, and as usual we will meet again tomorrow. I want to do a poll after I finish which skin was the best skin. You can tell me in the comments right now which skins you did like the most. We are running out of them since we're running this every day and Silksong is not releasing yet, so hey, when it releases, we can finally finish our series and celebrate. Until then, have a good day. Thank you for watching, and I will meet you next time. Bye bye.